shawl embroidered with a red rose. This must belong to Marissa's mother. There's signs of a fight around here. Looks like a clash with the goblins.
Old white brown Callan coming back. It's so boring standing guard here. Keep your voice down. If anything happens down there, they'll blow their whistle to let us know. But I never hear it over all your complaining. Looks like we don't need to worry about your bad hearing. Callan's back. How's it going? What's the score? What's that look supposed to mean? Spit it out. Old White Brown told us not to mess with the devices.
Must bring them. I was told.
I can't keep the bastard back.
Knock him out. Hurry up!
Sorry, but I can't control it.
Old White Brown, you wouldn't.
These must be the broken defensive devices Shay was talking about.
out, old man. This isn't funny. Hey, what are you...
I've been looking for you. This doesn't look good.
Hilda, please help me out here.
The Lord of the Mine is watching you.
Thank you.
passed out.
Looks like he was being controlled by that voice. Damn, that was dangerous. Guess that amulet he mentioned really did protect you.
Maybe, but I gave him the same amulet.
I think it allowed him to resist. Otherwise, he wouldn't have hesitated when he attacked you.
We have to find a way to restore his consciousness. Anything. You saw that pink starite device, right? After old Whitebrow broke it, everyone was affected. According to his journal, if we head deeper into the mine, we'll find the source. We might even find the solution.
You have no idea what's down there. It's too dangerous.
When have things ever not been too dangerous?
So you want to just rush straight in?
You want to go in yourself instead and let me leave? How thoughtful.
Hey!
Kidding. The old man said I have to go in. I don't care if it's a trap. I have to figure out the truth. I might even fight you if you tried to take me away. Maybe. Just maybe. If you stay, I'll help you to the end. How about that? A peaceful partnership?
Not my first choice, but it'll have to do, I guess. How far down did you make it? Where are the pink starite devices?
Not that far from here. You'll see the first one that the old man broke right up ahead.
Got it. I'll check out that area first. I promised to do it for the Pit Village.
You just love rules, huh? All right. I'll stay behind and take care of old Whitebrow. Hope his head's all right. Although if he woke up right now... well, maybe it's better like this. If you make it back, Slightly will be at your service.